Morraya.
En un mango de Morraya.
Que nada.
Wow, wow. Guys, welcome to Bambi TV. So today we're coming to get a new music reaction video. Pablo Alborán and Pablo Lopez singing "Please Take You Down." Guys, I'm not sure if I got the pronunciation correctly, but if I didn't, please do ensure to correct my comment section. Thank you, guys. So guys, we're gonna be checking out this song, guys. I actually recommended this for me, so I should check it out with you. So guys, let's get straight into this later.
La siguiente actuación es una actuación muy especial. Porque el siguiente invitado, aparte de ser un músico y un compositor impresionante, al que admiro y al que quiero, es mi amigo. Y lo que vais a ver, no lo ha visto nadie, es algo que solo han visto los nuestros. Por eso estoy nervioso, porque voy a recibir al escenario a mi hermano y amigo Pablo López.
I feel like I want to sing an amazing song, like, I expect nothing but the best, like, you guys recommend the best for me, like. Wow. God, I love the sound this producing.
Se peinaba el lugar sol, la viajera que quiso enseñarme a besar en la calle Austerlitz. Primavera de un amor amarillo y fugaz como el sol del veranillo de San Martín. ¿Quién dice que fui yo el primero en olvidar? Cuando en un si bemol de rapé perdido en la punta de Amsterdam, en la fatua de Nueva York da más sombra que el limonero. Pero en Desolation Row las sirenas de los petroleros no dejan reír ni volar,
no dejan reír.
Y en el coro de Babel desafina un español.
No hay más ley
que la ley del tesoro, las minas del rey Salomón. Y desafiando el oleaje sin timón ni timonel, por mis sueños va ligero de equipaje sobre un cascarón de nuez. Mi corazón de viaje luciendo los tatuajes de un pasado bucanero, de un velero al abordaje de no, de un no te quiero querer.
Guys, please pardon me for posting this, guys. I love the unison. I love the way they're able to sing together, guys. Like, I love the way they're pouring out their heart to each other. Like, I love when I see people singing songs and doing it extremely well, guys. Like, this is beautiful, guys. I love the way the song is communicating. Like, I love the voices. I love the fact they're able to sing and play the instruments, guys. This is beautiful. Like, when you see a beautiful song, you know once, guys, because it's obvious. Like, I love the way the artists are pouring out their heart to the song, guys. Like, their charisma, guys, their melody they're creating, guys. I can't believe they're actually playing the instrument and singing along, guys, and making this look very, very, very melodious, guys. I feel this is epic. Like, I see myself checking out more of the song, guys. So, guys, if you have any of the recommendations, please do ensure to leave them in the comment section because I'm gonna check it out, guys. So, guys, let's get straight back into this. Guys, this is making me emotional, like, wow.
Al país donde los sabios se retiran del agravio de buscar labios que sacan de quicio,
que sacan de quicio
mentiras que ganan juicios tan sumarios que endilecen el cristal de los acuarios de los peces de ciudad,
de los peces de ciudad
que perdieron las agallas en un banco de morralla, en una playa sin mar.
Wow. It's an amazing keyboard. I can't believe it's playing.
El dorado era un champú. La virtud, unos brazos en cruz. Y al pecado una página web. En Comala comprendí que al lugar donde has sido feliz tú no debieras tratar de volver.
Y volveré.
Wow, like,
y cuando
guys, this is awesome,
vuelvo
like...
a regular, yo pisé el cielo de Madrid. Me esperaba una recién casada que no se acordaba de mí. Y desafiando el oleaje sin timón ni timonel.
Like unison, like I love this song, the song.
Por mis sueños va ligero de equipaje sobre un cascarón de nuez. Mi corazón de viaje.
Corazón de viaje.
Luciendo los tatuajes de un pasado bucanero, de un velero al abordaje de no, no te quiero querer. Y cómo ir cuando no quedan islas para naufragar al país donde los sabios se retiran del agravio de buscar labios que sacan de quicio,
que sacan de quicio
mentiras que ganan juicios tan sumarios que endilecen el cristal de los acuarios de los peces de ciudad,
de los peces de ciudad
que perdieron las agallas en un banco de morralla.
This was awesome. Like, I love it. Like, I love the unison. I love the way, like, I love the way they were singing with their emotions, guys. Like, they were putting their passion towards doing. And him playing the keyboard, guys, I love the way he was playing it and singing as well, guys. I feel the voices are amazing. Like, their voice, the clarity of the voice is just something else, guys. Like, their voice is super clear and they're singing out with their hearts. Like, when you see someone singing with his heart, guys, you kind of feel emotional, guys. Like, the thing hits you hard in your heart, guys. Because I see two lovely souls, guys, singing with passion and singing to us freely with their hearts, guys. Like, I felt really, really emotional here, guys. Like, the thing hit me hard. Like, this was beautiful. And their voices were so melodious, guys. Like, I love the harmony. Like, I felt like joining them to sing, guys, because it was just moving freely, like, the song was moving amazingly well, guys. Like, I felt it. Like, I was moving with this guy. This was very, very melodious, guys. Like, I felt this. The both of them did a whole lot of work here, guys. Like, for them to be able to come out with this great sound. Like, God, guys, this was beautiful. Guys, if you have any of the recommendation, please do leave them in the comment section. Because I see myself checking out more of the video. Guys, this was so incredible. So guys, please ensure to like, share, and subscribe to our channel and we'll see more of them, guys. Because I'm gonna keep it coming. Like, I'm gonna react to any song leave in my comment section, guys. We'll see you next time, guys. Peace.